King's Lynn sits on the River Great Ouse, near where it flows into the Wash. And that was the source of its wealth, a direct trade route from the North Sea and the ports of Northern Europe to 8 counties of Eastern England. Between the 12th and 18th centuries, King's Lynn became one of Britain's busiest and wealthiest ports. The 15th century Hansa House, built by German merchants, is Grade 1 listed by English Heritage and the last remaining Hanseatic building in the country. Welcome to King's Lynn, Britain's most surprising town.